November, we were up in Liberty Village, which was set up across the river from the World Trade Center in New Jersey, for helping victims in New Jersey victims. But the Red Cross was the one that had set up the support center, and the main terminal of the building was a big dining room, and the Red Cross was feeding 3 hot meals a day. The Red Cross was feeding them, they were feeding us, all the volunteers.
Red Cross had people that were mental health people walking around, and the way you would recognize them was they had a paper clip on their badge, and we called them clips. That's how we could recognize them, so that they, you know, were obvious to us, but not to anybody else. You know, Red Cross was terrific.
And we were very much involved, you know, impressed by what the Red Cross was doing. And when we came home, we decided that we would volunteer for the Red Cross.
Oh, very shortly after we called them and started taking classes.